He wanted the unconscious victim. He knew that he couldn't keep them unconscious indefinitely, and he had to kill them. Once he killed them, it was only a matter of days or a week that he could keep the bodies. He would strip them from the skin and he did the animals, keep the bones, maintain the skeletons, wanted to recreate the skeletons and place them in his home where he could view them, kept the skulls around, kept human heads in the refrigerator, began consuming human flesh, eating the body parts, and getting deeper and deeper into this behavior. And the 11, 12, 13, to 15 victims, he came up with a concept of having a permanent and indefinite sex zombie.
In front of the mirror.